Hi, it's Marilee. It's a beautiful day on campus, and it got me thinking about one of my favorite things about Simmons, its location. Boston is undeniably one of the greatest cities in the US, and in my opinion, the best place to go to college. So I'm going to show you five of my favorite places in the city, starting with number one, the New England Aquarium. As a scuba diver and lover of all things marine, I couldn't skip the New England Aquarium. I'm a member of their dive club and love coming here to check out the exhibits and say hi to Myrtle the turtle and some fellow divers in the 200,000 gallon ocean tank. Number two, Haymarket. This is the legendary open air market held from dawn to dusk on Fridays and Saturdays, something that's been happening in this part of Boston since the early 1600s. My grandparents used to come here in the 60s, and now I go in college for extremely affordable fruits and vegetables. It's a great experience with such a lively environment, and there's always something new to see and try. Three, the Boston Public Library. When it opened in 1895, it was proclaimed a palace for the people, and that's what it continues to be for college students across the city. There is something about those green lamps in the iconic McKim Building that makes it a place like no other to get work done. But my favorite part about this historic landmark is the courtyard. The fresh air and scenery creates this magical atmosphere that can bring sunshine into any day. Number four, the Fenway Victory Gardens. Whenever I'm walking in or out of downtown Boston, I always walk through here. It's one of the only remaining World War II gardens that supplied vegetables to the general public and armed forces during the war. They're now tended by a community of gardeners from all parts of the city. It's a beautiful place to literally just stop and smell the roses. Number five, the Brookline and Boylston Strip. This includes everything that basks in the orange light of our Citgo sign. Out of all the amazing restaurants here, Tasty Burger has got to be one of my favorites. There is nothing like a milkshake and fries at midnight with friends. And whether you have to pick up some command strips, laundry detergent, or literally anything else you can think of, Target's your go-to. Last but not least, Star Market, the 24-hour grocery store that will single-handedly get you through finals week. It might be an ice cream craving, a late-night pizza run, or something as basic as paper towels. But when you need them, they'll be there. So, those are my favorite places in the city. If you're interested in Simmons, don't forget to subscribe below. And follow me on my Instagram, @womanoncampus. Or, if you have any questions, tweet at me, @womanoncampus. Until next time, have a great week.